good on special teams on both ends of the floor.
Third possession now. They've got two, and there's the first goal, Chris.
Shane Jackson draws first blood here in Duluth, Georgia. 1-0. They were to fall this evening, and Georgia were to win, they'd be tied atop the standings in the National Lacrosse League, LT4. Jackson tries the up and under. Gets a little check from Zach Miller. Takes the shot from point from the top and hits. Meanwhile, a goal for Phil Caputo. Goal! A screamer gets past Dobson. Oh, baby. Breakaway, yes! Sometimes you just gotta watch it a little. Ear here, my earpiece, and reminds me that he's a Marylander. And maybe somebody on our staff as well. Lyle Thompson gets one into the back of the net. That in the worst way, didn't they?
You've got to just minimize him a bit as we see more physicality in front.
Oh! Score!
The hit and then the goal. How unbelievable was that?
This time it's Jason Knox in the of your viewing plane, that is. Dobson makes the save. Look out! Catch, shoot, score! Shane Jackson. Jackson to Q. Q in the full body leg longings. And he's got himself another goal. That's Will Malcolm. Right on top of Dobson, makes the save. Here's Cole. Brian gonna push. He's got Shane Jackson if he wants him. Shane Jackson score! Shot off here, don't you? Better hurry. Behind the back. One time, yes, sir. Back of the net. Panther City said they needed to do, Panther City, to win this thing. Georgia's gone completely flat. Right on top of Dobson and into the back of the net. Panther City Lacrosse Club trying to shock everybody. For Panther City, 6-4. And Georgia would score three unanswered in the second stanza with Jackson, Q, and Jackson. Did that get sneak through? Yes, it did. 9-9. Unbelievable. Now from 9-4 to a 9-9. This is Mike Manley. Mike's got Jackson. Shane Jackson score! Finally, the Georgia Swamp crowd able to let loose. As Henrik was sealed out. This is Crawford now, looks for Caputo. Has a double team on top of him, and he winds up from deep and scores! Oh my! This was once a 9-4 game. And even preceding that, goal! Shane Jackson! Nick Demude lifted out of the ball game. Cam McLeod playing his first minutes of the year. It's been tremendous, but it's so hard to stop this unbelievable Georgia offense. Now two in a row since it was 10-10.